What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to another part of the Watch Dogs gameplay. I just passed by the mission way too quick. In the last part, we got hacked by default, if I'm not mistaken. And I think here we're going to be going after him. I'm not too sure. But let's just get right into the mission. The Rat's Lair.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
You got a point.
Oh man, we hit pay dirt.
Where are you?
I got a webcammy thing here. To funnel on in and see what I found.
What do I feel like if I have to go over there? Yep. That was easy. I have a feeling this won't be as easy, though. Okay. Oh. And have that like that. That one like that. There we go. There.
T-Bone, wrap it up. Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
How'd he get in?
Sorry, princess.
How the fuck did he get in?
Where is he?
Absolutely nowheres.
Kid's got fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. These fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. We'll get you clear.
Okay, I have to go up there.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit.
Oh, God.
Now, where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find? On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. As a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
Then he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's
up
against.
Keep him off of me!
Fuck. What in the world? What in the world? Okay, something went massively wrong there.
Stay low. I'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
And there's him as
what
well.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person.
Fuck.
As a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
Yeah. God damn it, this is gonna be a lot harder than I thought.
That's impossible.
Come on. Where am I being shot from? Where am I being shot from? Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Come on. I don't think there was an easy way out of here. Stay down. I don't think there was any easy way out of here.
Take the car and get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
Go, buddy, go. What are you doing? Okay, he's gone.
Oh, there's one more thing. When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, your target numero uno.
What's going on? What? I've released the hounds. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Of course I'm packing. What else would I be doing? Shit. Have I now? Fuck. This is a hard mission. This really is.
Oh, there's one more thing. When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, you're target numero uno.
And here we go again. I'm gonna try and escape him. Hell yeah! Oh shit. What was that camera angle?
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
No, you won't. I just did that to myself, of course. Later, amigos. What?
Where? Anyone see him? He has to be close. Look around.
What the fuck was that? Come on, come on, come on. I'm so close.
I'm calling it. It's over.
And right into a parking spot. We'll meet soon. Well then. That was an interesting mission. Alright. Where's the next? Oh, next mission. Oh, it's a good thing it came this way then.
You heard of a place called Dot Connection?
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Stick full of
lesbian
porn. You want
that too?
Keep it.
Yeah, I don't think I want that. My god, I can't drive in this game. I keep forgetting how bad my driving is in this game. And somehow we actually got towards where we're supposed to be, so that's kind of cool.
The police need more information and access if these cyber terrorists...
Goodbye, car. Alright. Let's see how long this mission takes me.
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here. Not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Yeah, probably.
What do you think he's on to you?
I don't know. Could ruin me. Or could be a huge payday.
Oh, that didn't sound useful. I definitely need something. That's the bouncer. That work? Or maybe there is a back entrance? I don't think there is. No, no movement, of course.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
That's way too easy. Way too easy. Oh no. What the? Okay. Interesting. He's asking you, I wonder why. You have been chosen. Okay, interesting. So do I have to somehow find default in all this? Like, can I go back here? I guess so. Nothing's happening. Oh yeah, I can't go up. Oh, why am I trying to go up a flight of stairs when there's nothing there? Come on, he's gotta be somewhere. He's up there. Yeah, he's definitely up there. Just won't let me scan him.
Damn, he's good. Look at that. He's hacked into the profiler system. He's toying with me.
Interesting.
Go ahead. Keep it up, kid.
So I have... Oh. Can't catch the rat. So I have to literally... Oh. There's another. Hack default servers. Where? Up there, eh? Okay. Okay. This seems complicated. Flip that one. Oh, flip that one and then that one. bring it to there. Okay. Oh, down here. That brings it to there. Bring that one to up there. Okay. That's one. That's two. Yeah. But how do I get that one? Ah, there we go. Okay.
Nice. Very clever.
I have no idea if I'm doing this correctly or not. Oh shit. Okay. Change that like that. So that's those two. Okay. Then up to there, that there. No, I need that like that. I think. There we go. Whoops. And that one there. And there we go. Jesus Christ. All right, what now? Go to the camera that's in front of him? Okay. And his defaults. Yeah, he knows I'm right here. Yeah, he knows. No, he's right there. All right, this is gonna be interesting. There we go, now I can run normally. What the? I have no idea what the hell that was, but okay. Oh, he's setting up traps. Okay, that makes sense. Did that not blow him up? Oh no 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 no!
Need some help now!
Fuck! Is he the last one? I think he is. Yeah, he was. Okay. No, he wasn't. Still some over here. Whereabouts is he? He's somewhere's up there, or is he downwards? I don't know. Yeah.
In over his head.
Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
Okay, there we go. Ah, I could have neutralized him. Blackout. Fuck, so now I have no access. I need to get a car. I need to get a car. I am sorry, person, but I need your car.
Default's got some kind of heavy-duty scrambler running. Don't be surprised if your shit stops working.
Shit.
Don't try and take him out. We can't risk losing the data.
I'm losing.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh.
Don't wait. Grab whatever data you can when I get close enough.
I am trying! Calm down, T-Bone!
Alright, you stay close, just like that. I can worm into his files and he won't even know. You need to get closer!
I am trying! Oh my god, this is gonna be a harder mission than I expected! You dick! There's probably lots of these like here. Like that here, I mean. Where in the world is he going? Yeah, wherever he's going, I'm destroying my car, so. And I'm probably gonna lose him at this rate. Yeah, maybe not. Sorry! Oh my god, she went flying.
It's coming in. Well, shit. You seen what's in this data?
I know some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ?
Oh, shit.
Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here. This kid Iraq's been pretty busy. He's got some solid documents.
You're not
here.
Getting away.
Looks like the CTOS execs use a network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud.
Hello.
They use some crazy code here.
Oh, we're so close.
I don't know what I'm looking at.
Come on.
A lot of secrets here. Blackmail shit. It just keeps on coming.
So close.
What exactly are we looking for here?
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. All right, this is the fun part. Hello, friend. Oh, my lord. Okay. You dick. Sorry. Didn't mean to. Oh, I didn't get him in time. Get back over here, Default. Sorry. This is actually a lot harder than I expected. Oh my god. And this car doesn't handle that well either. Fuck. So close. I'm keeping my finger over the X. Just so it works. Yes. And you're done.
Please tell me we got it all.
As far as I can tell, at least whatever your nut job buddy might want.
Jesus Christ.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I could see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
I'm gonna bring this car in here and just park it. Because that car is ready to blow up. And I'm not gonna be in that car when that car goes. Whoa, okay. That was a lot of stuff. I do mean a lot.
I thought you want to know. I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can, because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
Why, thank you, Jordy. There's probably gonna be another call in a second here. I would assume, at least. There we go.
Hey, buddy. I got good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alston, the voice of the office, Brent Alston.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alston. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Alright, well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this part. If you did, please leave a like and do subscribe for more. And I shall see you guys in the next part.